Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to discuss about the stock of Alcoa. Now if I may search some of the recent press release, so I need to select, I want to select this one. So this is saying that how Alcoa stands out in a strong industry. Now as we all know that as far as the commodity prices are concerned and as far or as long as the Alcoa is concerned, it is one of the world's major corporation, and whenever there is a demand in commodity and the price goes up, so does the stock price of Alcoa. Now you will have all those things, how this Zacks report and what analysts are saying. So if I may read this para, Alcoa is actually looking pretty good on its own too. The firm has solid earning estimate revision activity over the past month, suggesting analysts are becoming a bit more bullish on the firm's prospect in both the short and long term. Okay, and they have the press release continues with the fundamentals as well. Now understand one thing, in my previous videos on metal and mining stock, I have said these things couple of times. Because we are in a position, or because we are in a market where commodity prices have turned up, so obviously the commodity producers are going to gain the momentum as well as the benefit. Okay, so in terms of that, you will see that the price of Alcoa has moved very significantly. Now the caveat is the stock or the entire industry as well as the sector is cyclical. So whatever you may see is an upside down or downside up kind of movement. So what we need to do here is you understand the trend, take your entry and exit positions accordingly. For the time being, you have your big trend starting with 8.21 on the downside, and it can go up to $141 on the upside. But if you look at the current price action, it is actually moving in between a range of 15 and 21 on the downside and 53 and 64 on the upside. So first of all, don't go below $15.7 on the downside, and as far as the upside is concerned, it is restricted to $53 and $64, $64.5. Only if the stock sustain above 65 after the breakout, we can expect a target of 121 and 141. But more importantly, when this stock started moving, you know, they must have some substance in it. So if you are thinking it's just a fluke, understand this: commodity cycle didn't turn up, you know, just in a whisker or with a you know, there is always a fire, you know, behind the smoke. So you have a demand, you have liquidity, and commodity prices are reflecting the same. So what we can expect is an uptrend going forward as far as the chart is concerned and as far as the fundamental is concerned. Rest you can find in the press release. So this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching.